pilots have complete control of the air and cover the surface forces as Allied troops pile into landing craft to hit the coast from Cherbourg to Le Havre. As they prepare to move in, 500 warships lay down a withering barrage. Troops move in aboard LCTs and LSTs, and it's the beginning of the end for Hitler's dreams of world conquest. German resistance proves less than was feared, and wave after wave hits the beach. Casualties were heavy in those early hours.